And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, parts unknown, weight unknown, the WCW Halloween Havoc Phantom.
I'm trying to see, fans, as you are at home. I can't place this man.
What an entrance, huh? Only thing we need is Christine Dye to sing a couple of bars for us.
And he is attacking the Z-Man, and he is a good-sized man. Z-Man's about 6'2". This man is larger than that.
Whoa, my goodness.
What a clothesline. The Z-Man attacked violently. He has never been given the opportunity to get out of the blocks on this one.
And the Z-Man should have known this, Jim. Halloween Phantom, his first appearance, certainly was going to try to kick it in gear to begin things. At least that's what I thought.
Vicious knee to the midsection. Look at another look. That's a big man right there. That's no small man. That's a big man.
And we know he's got a mustache. That's all we know right now.
Drops him. Abdomen first, right across the knees. And the point of the elbow right to the back of the head of the Z-Man. Does it again. And there's no wasted motion in this athlete.
No, whoever he is, he knows how to put a hurting on an opponent. He's a very offensive-minded athlete.
Z-Man now showing his first spark of offense. Finally being able to get on track a little bit.
Wow, can he absorb a blow or what? He took the brunt of that drop kick.
Came
right back.
He snapped it off. What a move.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, the WCW Phantom.
The man behind this mask is the only man that can crush the hopes of the Little Stingers until a man stands over the remnants of his career and says, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, rest in peace, Stinger, your career is over. Ladies and gentlemen, the next United States Heavyweight Champion, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Wow.
Is that incredible or what?
What a coup.
That's right, people. It's Ravishing Rick Rude. And anybody who knows Ravishing Rick Rude knows that all I care about is myself, my women, and my money. It just so happens that my money man has a problem with the World Championship Committee. And the way he sees fit to solve this problem is to dismantle the WCW brick by brick. What better way, Mr. Dangerously, to start off than with a low-life scumbag like Sting? You know, Mr. Dangerously, a couple of questions come to my mind, being that I've never had the opportunity to stand face-to-face with the Stinger. I'm kind of wondering if he's really as small as he looks on television. I'm kind of wondering if he is the low-life garbage collected scumbag that he portrays on TV. Well, Sting, your days are numbered. I'm going to tear apart the WCW, and I'm going to take your United States title.